Today, I'm gonna show you how the beat of Manlio by Central C was made in FL Studio. 99% identical. Stay all the video to see all the steps. So let's start with the melody. Basically, we got one posti piano and a top melody of flute. And I'm start with the ghosty piano. Yeah, then this is like a top note. Yeah, then we got the flute. I'm using contact, tubal flute, and so let's move on the lead. We got the lead. So let's move on the drums. Yeah, the second, basically here, note. Let's move to the railway. Yeah, and second one, so basically the notes, and then here slides, and then repeat all the pattern, then same notes and slides. And here one octave up. Yeah, these are the 808 and the counter snare. Yeah, and we got another counter snare, like the first three hits, and attack counter snare, and we got the snare. Yeah, so we have some effects here, a transition, and this effect right here is reversed. Basically it's this one, and you need to reverse it. Yeah, so you can hear this effect in the song. Yeah, then some repeat, make more bounce. Yeah, filters. So I will leave the FOP for my Patreon, and on the Patreon there will be all the remix FOPs and the video FOPs, so make sure you check it out. Yeah, so I will play the final beat. Thank you. was the beat, this was the video, the remake. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe, comment down below, and make sure you check the FOP on the Patreon. And see you next time.